Let's do this, guys. Welcome to the broadcast / YouTube video. I don't know what you want to call it, but I call it that. We're just gonna jump right into some solo play. That there is my ship. She's a beauty. Though I'm trying to afford a new ship, and hopefully we can go and find some bounties. Yay! Let's try this out, shall we? Alright. First, when I first go in, I'm gonna be at the Cleave Hub. Or, I think that's what it's called, I'm not sure. Either way, I'm gonna be there. And, yeah. Let's see here, Starport Services. Let's see if there's any bounties out. And I only pick certain bounties, guys. I don't pick every bounty. It's just a charity one. So I guess we're gonna be going out. Let's launch. There we go. Now let's get the landing gear off. So that way we can do our normal thing. I don't know if we should just go out and just kill bounties or go and do get some bounties. Well, let's see what we got here. That's a nav beacon. Let's go to the Russell Ring and see what we got there.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. Let's boost ourselves. We might not be successful on our first bounty hunt, but we'll try. on, slow up. Slow up. Slow up. There we go. I'm gonna get in the blue. Almost there. It's gonna take a while. Let's just boost up a little bit faster. So we can get in closer range. And let's slow it down. Come wrestle ring. Oh, hi, wrestle ring. There we go. Let's go a little bit further. Come on. I don't know why I just looked up. Alright. Let's see here. Getting close. All right.
Docking request granted.
Oh, it always gets me. Alright. We're gonna get into Dock 4. Down a little bit more. There should be deployed.
Landing gear deployed.
Come on. There we go. Now I can see it. this way. Back her up. There we go. Engines disengaged. Let's see what we got here in the starport services. Bulletin board. $37,523 credits. Huh. Need to kill Philip Larner if I accept. I can do this. I guess I will accept for this mission. So it's 37,000 credits, and I mean, the person that says it in there is pretty shitty, but we can't really pick our jobs, can we? We're bounty hunters. And we gotta do some dirty work. Speed. Need to go up. Smoother out, smoother out. Whoa, that was a close impact. All right. Our landing gear retracted, we'll go on out. Now then. Galaxy map. I need to go to the Patriti system. There it is. And hyperspace, hyperdrive, let's go. Welcome, welcome. We're about to do some bounty hunting. Know how well it's gonna go, but we're gonna be doing some bounty. Okay, start right there. All right, get out of this. God damn it. God damn it. Come on. Where'd they go? I hear him! Where is he? Fucker. Not what I wanted, not what I wanted. Come on, get out of it! That's not who I want. Philip Larner. I will find that dirty bag. Where is that dirt bag? Oh, fuck that. I ain't fucking with him. Need to find that dirt bag. Philip. I need to slow down. Need to... God damn it. Where are you, Philip? I will find you. That's Richard. I need Philip. Philip guy, where'd he go? I think he might have left this part of the system. Damn it. Need to find him. There's the sun. Where is this adder at? Where's this transporter at? Is he following me or something? Not trying to look for trouble. That's Weagle. What? No. God damn it. Need to find him. So we'll find that guy. Oh, fuck. Come on. Fuck. I'm escaping from you, motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you. Well avoided. Thank God. Fuck you, asshole. Fuck, where is that guy? Getting better at the interdiction then. I need to find this fucker out. That's not him. I ain't slowing down. Fuck that shit. Where are you? Where could his location be at? Locked destination. I don't want to go there. Should unlock the destination. Where is this adder at? Okay. He's a cobra, I'm fucked. I hope he's a side thing is not that great. I need to find that guy again. Where'd he go? get you, you D-bag. I will find this D-bag. Trying to find out this Philip, find this Philip guy is annoying. I saw him and then I lost him. I don't need to know about him. Fuck. Come on, where? I need some new enemy. I need new people to see if I can find Philip. Yes! I found you, Philip. How do I get you? Go. Fucker's trying to get away from me. He ain't getting away this time. Philip, go.
Power plant capacity exceeded.
God damn it, he's got behind me. Fuck. Come on. yeah. Not wanted anymore. Yep. I'll pay off the bounty when I get a chance. Not what I wanted to do, though. I shot the wrong one! Wow! That was a dick move of mine. Oh well. Better go pay off the bounty then. Alright. Was not what I was expecting. Alright, lock destination. I'd like to pay off my bounty, please. I got a 6,000 bounty on my head now. God damn it. I killed the wrong person. I saw Philip and I went after him. That was stupid of me. Oh well. I'll pay it off, get my 6,000 off, and then go back to try to kill Philip Larner. I hope I can clear my bounty here. If not, I'm fucked. Alright.
Docking request granted.
Which one I'm at? Number 2. That's the one I need to go to because I didn't see it pop up before. I believe that's a number 2. slowing down. Slowing down even more.
Landing gear deployed.
Oh, no, 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 no. God damn it. I want to go up. No, go forward. Now back up. Oh, no, 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 go forward. God damn, I just panicked. I choked. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Turn. Now stop. No, no, go. Jesus Christ, I keep doing this the fucking wrong way. Oh, no. Now, turn. And voila. Starport services. Let's hold back in contacts. I have to actually go to a place and get my... Okay. That's just great. I fucked up on my freaking kill thing and... Now this happened! Well, guys... The bounty did not go as planned, so... Probably just gonna end it here, and we'll probably try a different bounty next time, hopefully. I'll also try to clear my bounty before then, but see ya probably next Thursday, and we'll be playing this game again. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more of this stuff, because I'll be posting different games for different days and whatnot. So I hope you did enjoy. So, alright. Well, I'll see you guys next time.